So you know the jury for PR Lions, which is a fairly new category. It was launched in 2009, as far as Cannes is concerned. How do you think, how far has India come at acing it?
So, you know, last year was a great year for us. We've had 40 medals in our fold last year. So, I think we've evolved over time. We've evolved over time in terms of the variety of campaigns that we have gone ahead with, the impact that they have. And one of my favorites is the winner of last year, which is the Savlon Chalk and Soap campaign. Because what it does is it also is a very simple message to a very fundamental issue that we are facing. And I think that is a very, very important message that we gave from India.
It's often said that Indian entries lack presentation skills. What do you have to say? And what should they do?
You know, my response to this is both yes and no. Some of our presentations have been one of the best in terms of its presentation. Naturally, as a nation, we are a very natural communicator. So we don't really look at packaging our communications very well. And I think that is something which at times go against us. But I think we're getting there. So I don't want to be too harsh on ourselves. But yes, we have to do a little bit of a catch-up. But there are more opportunities where we can do better.
And what will be your personal parameters for judging a great entry?
An entry, you know, I mean, when you're judging an entry, obviously you look at a whole hordes of things in terms of the craft, the insight, the strategy, the way it is executed. But to me, the biggest parameter always remains the impact that it has made in the social space, in the brand space, in the campaign space, new innovation, simpler idea, something which is doable, something which is relatable, something that really sticks to a consumer or an audience's mind.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.